Long ago, a wanderer brought an enthralling gift to the people of Embervale. The elixir. It was a cure, a blessing, a weapon. Once concealed by the ancients, its might had been set free. With it came power, mistrust, and a longing for more. Humanity dug the elixir wells, ripping apart the land and each other to quench their thirst. Elixir and blood, a drop for a drop. But from the depths of the wells, an unforeseen curse crept into Embervale. The Shroud, a ruinous fog which sought only to spread and devour. Facing their downfall, ancients and humans united to forge the Flameborn. Now, your time has come. Awake.
Testing.
Testing.
Testing. Okay, that was weird. Okay. I figured it'd probably make more sense if I started actually talking in my videos. On the flame in its murmurs. Pure light engulfs the knowledge of the ancient breed, protects it from a flaming core. Wisdom far beyond my own imagination. I could stare into the fire for hours, seeking answers, a whisper. But I hear none, despite possessing a voice that only speaks to those born from flame. A shame, as I believe we have quite enlightened ourselves, Balthazar. A vast world awaits you, filled with secret and peril. Press I and navigate to the map to track your discoveries. To have torches, even though the game is just gonna magically light lamps for me. Ooh, explosive powder balls. Explore the cave more. Might not be the. On this treasure killer. Hatchet. Ode to Pike Mead. Gather around, we're drinking an ode to the queen once young. Babes are. I'll just have that hidden. Pause the video if you want to read that. That in Delore. A torch in my offhand. Sure way to do that. It's a glider. Grappling with that. Okay. Just can't put a torch in offhand. Flame allows you to resist the shroud, but if you linger, you will perish. Escape the shroud to replenish your maximum time in the shroud. I gotta mess up. No. look like fingers at first. Hey, stone, wood, stone. You fall, you will rise again at your last return beacon. First achievement, first kill. Water. So you can just get materials from all kinds of sources in this game. Okay. We're not breaking that anytime soon. Secret door. What arrows, bandage. Where do I equip arrows? Guess maybe I have to equip a bow to equip them. Oh, crap. For patch rolling meat. Long keep. Yeah, this keep is pretty long. Health potion. Organize my items down here a little bit. Oh, that's okay. Automatically puts it on another action bar. Here. There. Can I, like, break the, So I can't break the treasure chest. Good night's rest. Finally a break from the tedious work. My bones are sore, but the warmth of a fire, a little shelter, and some sleep should allow me to become well rested. Food is getting scarce. I hear they're planning an expedition. Thankfully, I hid some rations below my bed. It will make for a nice meal when cooked over a fire. Oh, they're my rations now. Oops. Rabbit. Ah, that's how I get twigs. I can't mine that way. Because I got stuck in the wall. Stone. You are not alone. There are other survivors drowsing in nearby ancient vaults. Find them so they may aid in your journey. Go gently. One beckons nearby, just outside. Yeah. The shroud's grasp. I need a workbench. Goldie to pick up. I should probably end it right here. I have to leave for work, so I should end now. I don't have an intro because I'm not very professional. Okay.